weird setup and don't mind it is because, and for my camera, I'm using a new program. It's the same camera, new program, so it may look a little different. Anyways, basically I got my skin, which is my iPhone skin, and I promised you guys I would show you as I'm applying it, because, sorry, I'm a little out of breath because I just came from a run, but basically, this is my first time applying a skin, ever. I don't really apply screen protectors either, because I do suck at them, but I felt that, you know, I promised you guys I was going to show you guys exactly as I was applying it, and maybe you guys would learn from my mistakes, which are probably going to happen. Hopefully, hold on. Hopefully not, though. So, that being said, here is my skin. I'm so excited. I haven't even opened it yet because I was waiting for this video, and when I got it, I was so excited, and looks like. I really hope this doesn't look weird to you guys. The glare is probably annoying. But this is what it looks like. This is my skin, as you can see. And it is so freaking cute! Here we go! Got... Ah! Okay, you can be on the floor. That's fine. Got my little solution. And then I've got my dingling thingy. Okay, here we go. And I know I'm not supposed to spray... Should I turn my phone off? I think I should. Just cause. I mean, I don't really have to... But because I'm such a weirdo, I'm going to turn it off. Because there's absolutely no need to turn it off, but I'm going to do it. Okay, so I'm going to... You're supposed to spray it on the cloth, but I like doing this for some reason. There, it gets like all the mist on it. I don't know if you guys see that, but it's getting like the mist on it. It's getting misty. It doesn't get wet when it's this far away, but it gets adequately misty enough to like clean the device without like damaging it. At least, I think so. Little do I know, my phone is gonna, like, break the next day. No, but I've done it before, so it hasn't, so what I can see. And then what I'm doing is just kind of taking the both sides and just rubbing every side and piece of it, just so I can make sure there are no dust particles that get under when I apply it. Yay! I'm so excited. I'm scared I'm gonna mess it up, though. I feel like somehow... I'll figure out a way to mess it up. There are so many different ways, though. I mean, if this was such an easy thing, I would still figure out how to mess it up anyways, but, I mean, it's so difficult. I mean, I've seen so many people apply and just have trouble, especially with the sides. I'm not even gonna touch it. Wait, I have to touch it, because I'm gonna clean here, too. Okay. There we go. There is the clean iPhone! And now we're going to... Okay. I feel like I should, sit and breathe for a few minutes before I try to apply it. Let's do the back first. Okay, yeah, let's do the back. Just because the back is, like, the easiest part.
Was over. screwed me over. But it made believing it was always something that I'd done.
Trying to
guys. I just got my, the skin on the back, and, I did something new, which you guys haven't seen. See, I don't know if you noticed, but I put the little round thing that came with it that's still stuck to this paper. I took it off, and I actually put it on my device, on the little hole, so that no lint would get in there, and I actually like how seamless it looks, to be honest. I don't know, I actually really, really, really like it. It turned out well. The background, which I am about to show you, is right there. Hold on. Are you guys ever going to be able to see that? I don't think so. Let me find a screen that's, like, not filled with apps. I'm going to, like, move my apps. Can you see that? It's like, when I cover it, you can see it, right? When I go like that really fast, you can see it. Is that weird or what? There we go. That's what it looks like. Right there. I think it's so cute. And if you like my background, I don't know how long this is going to work. You guys can let me know if this works for you. But I'm going to put... don't tell anyone. I'm going to put the code for this wallpaper in the description box. And I'm going to put the internet or the webpage that you can go get this wallpaper at. And it's not free, obviously. It's something that you have to have the code for. But I have the code, and I'm going to give it to you guys. And you guys can tell me how long it works. And you guys can get this wallpaper if you want it. Yeah. So let me know how that goes. And if you can get the wallpaper or not. And thank you for watching. I'm really very, very happy with the product. I really, very much so like how it came out and like how it looked and like how it feels. And I'll keep you guys updated and posted if anything changes or if it starts to fade or move or get lint, or I'll let you guys know. But for now, it's doing very well. It's only been like an hour or two. And so, yeah. I really, really like it. Thank you guys so much for watching, and bye guys.